Crackers will get things started for the 2-0 Arizona Cardinals, and we are underway. Short kickoff taken by the upback, Mike Sellers. And the Redskins fullback returns it to the 40. First and 10 from the 40. Campbell to his tight end. Goose talked about him in our open. Chris Cooley. And Cooley gains 4 out to the 44-yard line. Third and 8. Redskins have to get to midfield. And they do. As Campbell makes the connection with Portis. And he takes it into Cardinals territory. Gain of 10 before he was brought down by Adrian Wilson. Portis shifts into the slot. Sellers, blown back from the Arizona 48. Campbell to Cooley, his second catch. And Chris Cooley takes it down to the 42-yard line. A gain of 6. Gerald Pease made the tackle. And Campbell's pass is caught for a first down and more by Santana Moss. And he is finally tackled by Pease at the Cardinals 32 after picking up 10 yards. On first and 10 from the 32, Campbell could not find anyone. He takes off, picks up a first down. Finally brought down at the 16-yard line by Calais Campbell after gaining 16. Portis looks to turn the corner. Is out of bounds at the 12-yard line. Four receivers, including the tight end, Cooley. Campbell on second and 7 throws. The catch is made by Randall L. And he's tackled just shy of a first down by Gerald Hayes. Third down and 1. Portis. Clinton Portis. Picks up a Redskin first down. Cardinals won the toss. They defer. This will be the 11th play of the opening drive for the Redskins. Second and goal. Portis. Touchdown.
Bruce, they did exactly what we thought, huh?
Good call, Goose. Kind of easy right at the snap of the ball, too. The Arizona Cardinals loaded up on the defensive left side, offensive right side. A nice cutback lane for Clinton Portis. That's an impressive opening drive by this Redskin offense.
Sean Sweason adds the extra point. Kurt Warner and the Arizona Cardinals go to work. From their own 25-yard line, a handoff to Edgerrin James. And James able to gain 6 out to the 31. Andre Carter made the tackle. On second down, this is James. Good second effort. Rocky McIntosh thought he had him shy of a first down, but James crosses the 35 out to the 37-yard line. Fitzgerald split to the left. Warner's first pass of the day is gathered in by Fitzgerald. And Fitzgerald has another Cardinals first down. First and 10 from midfield. This is James. And Edgerrin James takes it down to the Redskins. 43, London Fletcher made the tackle. Second and 3. The fifth handoff to James. And this time, he's forced back by the combination of Andre Carter and LaRon Landry. The pitch to Hightower. And Hightower, a Maryland native, grew up not too far from FedEx Field. It will depend on the spot. Looks like Hightower is just short. Cardinals going for it on fourth down.
Kurt Warner does have a hard count that's pretty lethal.
Warner complete, but the play was blown dead.
Delay a game on the offense. 5-yard penalty, fourth down.
Cardinals took too much time. They start this drive from their own 29-yard line. 3 seconds remaining, first quarter. Water from the shotgun. Dumps it off to Edgerrin James. Ball comes loose. And the Redskins have recovered the first turnover committed by the Arizona Cardinals this season. Campbell dumps it off. Moss works his way down to the 32-yard line. Entrell Roll made the tackle after a gain of 13. Redskins have to get to the 24. Pass broken up by the rookie out of Tennessee State, Dominique Rogers-Cromarty. Brooks had trouble with the snap last week. Gets this one down. The kick by Sweason is good. First and 10 from the 16-yard line as Edgerrin James takes it up the middle out to the 19 for a gain of 3. Rocky McIntosh made the tackle. Or to Philadelphia and to New York. James out for the 29-yard line. Picks up a Cardinals first down. Gain of 10 from the 29 on first down. This is Hightower. Hightower with a big burst. And he's close to another Cardinals first down, brought down from behind by London Fletcher. First down and 20 following the penalty. Off the play fake. Water over the middle. Caught by Fitzgerald. Larry Fitzgerald gains 19 yards on first and 20. Brought down by Chris Horton. Third and 2. Water quickly out to Hightower. And Tim Hightower has a Cardinals first down to the Redskins 47, a gain of 6. From the Redskins 47. Inside handoff to James. And Edgerrin picks up a first down. Gain of 12 down to the 35. James and Hightower both in the backfield. Water on third and 10. Intended for Fitzgerald. There is a flag. Carlos Rogers on the coverage.
Yeah, you didn't even see Larry Fitzgerald have the opportunity to get his hands up.
Pass interference, number 22 on the defense. Automatic first down.
Cardinals pick up 12 yards on the penalty. And an automatic first down. From the 22, Irving to throw. It's caught by Hightower. Some trickery from the Arizona Cardinals. Jeremy Irvin completing the pass for a 17-yard pickup and a first down.
That ball traveled a long way for 17 yards, Moose.
It traveled a long way and not very quickly.
Wow.
London Fletcher almost there to get a hand on it.
Water to the end zone. Touchdown, Anquan Boldin.
He's so big and so physical, you get down around the goal line, and it's virtually impossible. We've seen so many short touchdown passes to Anquan Boldin.
Bill Rockers adding the extra point, so the Cardinals drive 84 yards for a down and 8. Warner dumps it off. First down, Anquan Boldin. His second catch of the game, his first was a touchdown, and this time he gains 14 yards. There is a flag.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, number 27 on the defense.
Here's James. Second down and 2. James, first down. Edgerrin James takes it to the Redskins 35-yard line. So the Cardinals with a new set of downs.
First and 10 for the Cardinals.
Hightower blown back. Water on third and 2. Pass is deflected and then caught by Boldin.
Rod
Landry wrestling Boldin out of bounds. Redskins nearly made the play.
Both guys do a good job. Look at Carlos Rogers right there on the press on Larry Fitzgerald. Doesn't let him get off the line of scrimmage. And then almost an interception by Sean Springs. So,
10th play of the drive. Water to the end zone. Fitzgerald off his hands.
see that very often. Larry Fitzgerald will catch virtually anything within his wingspan. A clean release, a little corner route. Look at LeRon Landry just come over the top and just knock that ball out of his hand.
Water over the top. Fitzgerald. It will depend on the spot. The Cardinals do get a generous spot. It is an Arizona first down.
Third and goal from the 9.
That defensive line making it hard, getting their hands up.
They got their hands up again.
He sees a bunch of hands up. It's hard to see your receivers. You just got to hope that they're in the area that you think they are. Right there, we saw the hands up.
Neil Rackers. Now to attempt a 26-yard field goal. Burt Johnson is the holder. Johnson puts it down. And Rackers' kick is straight through. This is Thomas, Devin Thomas, on the end around. Picks up a first down. The rookie out of Michigan State gaining 16 yards.
That was a nice little play, little inside handoff. Not the shovel pass that we see a lot, but actually an inside handoff coming underneath the quarterback. Kind of get lost in the shuffle right there. All of a sudden, he's on the edge. Big Chris Samuels out there blocking on the perimeter. Santana Moss working downfield. I like that. That's nice. Nice action. I follow Jason Campbell out on the boot.
Quick screen to Portis. Portis stays on his feet. And is finally knocked out of bounds by Roll. After picking up 9 on the play.
Just a quick little inside fake, and there goes the ball right out to Clint Portis. Chris Cooley's out there. Here comes Chris Samuels again. Clint Portis breaks the tackle of Cheeky O'Keefer.
I'll tell you what, that's a dangerous play, that little screen. You got to go, turn, and run.
Well, that breaks. That's for the first down and more. Down to the Arizona 33. Finally brought down by Travis LeBoy after gaining 9. Another off to the wide receiver, Randall Lawler has a great career percentage. He connects with Cooley, and Randall L is now 18 for 22 in his career throwing the football.
And watch the patience. Smart here. Here he comes around on the reverse. Now, he's got pressure right there by Carlos Dansby, but just gets outside, buys his time. A nice throw back into the middle of the field.
Moss. Santana Moss tackled by Eric Green after a gain of 4. Empty backfield, 2nd and 6. Cooley inside the 10, the 5, finally forced out of bounds inside the 5-yard line.
Right here, he acts like he's going to block, sneaks out. Offensive linemen do a great job of getting downfield, throwing some blocks. Cooley, man, a physical guy. You don't want him running in your secondary.
3 tight ends. Campbell looking end zone. He throws, and the catch is made for a touchdown by Todd Yoder.
Cheeky O'Keefer just got in a tough spot in a trail position. He can't take his eyes off the receiver to find out where the quarterback is, so he's got his back to the play, and Jason Campbell does a nice job of putting the ball somewhere where Todd Yoder can catch it.
We mentioned the Redskins had 3 tight ends in the game. One of them used as an extra blocker.
Watch Todd Yoder here as he comes across. Here's Cheeky O'Keefer, who gets him in coverage, but he gets into a trail position right away. Misses him right there. Now he's got a trail. Now he can't turn around to find the quarterback. He jumps up, flails his arms and legs to try and make him as big as he can be. But good patience by Jason Campbell in that situation.
1st and 10, 15-yard line. Nice catch made by the tight end, Ben Patrick. Pass was a bit behind him, and he made the catch and picks up 19.
Yeah, I don't think he caught it, Kenny. I think it just stuck to his hip. Out there. Watch this. He gets his head around late, and it just kind of sticks right on that hip.
Patrick says, look what I found. 2nd-year tight end out of Delaware.
Play action. Warner drops it off to the fullback, Tim Castile. And Castile gains 4 yards, brought down at the 38. Warner firing downfield, looking for Fitzgerald. There's one, Tony. Larry Fitzgerald takes it to the end zone. 62 yards for the Cardinals. First big play of the afternoon.
43 minutes and 7 seconds.
They'll lull you to sleep, right, Moose? Don't put your guard down with those weapons. We talked about it over and over again. When you have receivers like that, and Kurt Warner, a guy who has a gun and can get the ball and knows where to put it. We talked about Larry Fitzgerald right there. Put the ball up, and he will go and get it.
Guys, that is the first play over 20 yards for the Cardinals offense today. Rockers adds the extra point. We are tied at 17. Warner with time, going deep for Preston. It's deflected and picked off by Rodgers. Carlos Rodgers with the interception. Rodgers inside the 20, finally tackled at the 15-yard line. A 42-yard return.
Trying to hit him on another big one down the field. I want to see that contact at the end of the play. I think Kurt Warner going off the field wants a pass interference. Steve Preston coming into the inside right there. Breaks to the middle of the field. Let's see what happens right here. All right, there's a lot of contact before that ball arrives. Very athletic play by Carlos Rodgers.
It deflected off the helmet of Lee Torrance.
Boy, and he got there early.
Second and 12. Moss inside the 10, the 5, drags a couple of Cardinals into the end zone. Touchdown, Santana Moss. From the 32, play action. Campbell firing downfield to a wide open Thomas.
Major breakdown right there. Wow.
68 yards. There is a flag.
I tell you, every person in this stadium saw Devin Thomas open except Jason Campbell at the beginning of that play.
Personal foul, number 74, on the offense, unnecessary roughness. 15-yard penalty, it will remain first down.
Wow.
That might be an understatement with that wow, Kenny. Holy.
Here it is in the background. Dad, run it, guys.
7 yards on the left.
He's not even looking. Side. Yeah, he's not even looking.
Okay. You're right, Goose.
And he just puts him right on the ground right there. I mean,
that erased the 68-yard touchdown pass. More flags as Campbell hits Moss for a first down.
Yeah, that secondary, Moose, is just breaking down. I don't know what they're doing, man. They're just seeing, I mean, everybody in the stadium sees these receivers wide open. Jason Campbell also, but obviously they don't see it.
Offsides, number 90 on the defense.
That's on Dockett, who was the recipient of that shot from higher. Second and 2. The toss to Betts. Betts, first down, dives ahead to the 42-yard line. Redskins with a new set of downs. The clock now approaches 6 minutes. Moss split to the left, Thomas to the right, Randall L. in the slot. First and 10 from the Arizona 42, Clinton Portis. And Portis gains a nice jump. Portis picks up 7, down to the Arizona 35. Portis. Close to it. The Redskins first down. Looks like he has it. Under 5 minutes to play. Campbell slips. Down he goes, back at the 34-yard line. Jim Zorn chatted during the break with special teams coach Danny Smith. And they elect to attempt a 52-yard field goal. Swayson, it is wide to the left.
Well, he had the distance. He just pulled it to his left. And during the break, Jim Zorn talked to Danny Smith. They checked the wind. They elect to go with the field goal try.
From the 42, Edgerton James. James tackled by Logan Fletcher. Second and four. Warner pump fakes, has it knocked down by Lorenzo Alexander.
Very lackadaisical by Kurt Warner on that. Larry Fitzgerald's down at the bottom of the screen. Anquan Boldin up at the top.
Warner on third and four. Can't find it one downfield. And then he throws it away. Under pressure from Jason Taylor and Demetric Evans.
He has not been in rhythm all afternoon. Greg Blosch has done a great job of mixing everything up.
So the Redskins presented the Cardinals with a golden opportunity. Arizona goes three and out. Second and seven, Portis. Portis for the first down. Out to the 29-yard line. Another good run by Clinton Portis. He picks up nine. Arizona with no timeouts remaining. Second and seven. Campbell to Cooley. And Cooley picks up a first down and more. Into Cardinals territory. Purposes, the Redskins will now be able to run out the clock.
Well, that's a great play call, though. I mean, you've got no timeouts. You're inside the two-minute warning. Watch the flow go to Clinton Portis. Look at everybody bite on that and how open Chris Cooley is. And then Chris Cooley does a good job staying inbounds. Don't stop the clock. Don't get greedy. Don't do anything foolish along that sideline. So for the second week in a row, another aggressive play call by Jim Zorn at the end of the game.
So the Redskins go to 2-1. Their second straight win. A trip to Dallas is looming.
Well, we were going to try and find out today if Arizona was going to become the team we thought they were going to be with all this talent. They come to the East Coast, and they don't.